the nodule has decreased further in size. It seems to be composed of two or three discrete lesions. The nodule presents both echogenic lines and granules, a pattern corresponding to connective tissue.